Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we're jumping in here, just doing a mini training. I have to go somewhere here soon, so I was accepted yesterday into the San Andreas Highway Patrol, Department of Public Safety. So I'm just gonna do like a little mini training as to like the situation that could happen. So what I would do and what I would be on scene having people do. It seems a little bright, don't mind that, it's just the it'll go down eventually. And if not, later on it will. But this is the DPS convict. Kill these headlights here. And I know it's really burning. I don't know why it's doing that. But anyways, we're gonna use the Ace Liquor as a place that we would go where I could call. If it was like a shooting there or something, and they need SRU, then I could activate an SRU because I am SRU. But if there's not at least two people on that can activate an SRU, then nobody can activate because one person can't do it. As soon as they go down, then what's the point? So we're gonna use the Ace Liquor as a place. So let's go ahead and get out there. We'll get out there, code 3 here. Zoom my camera out here, so maybe the brightness isn't so bright. I don't know why it is. Yep, we're gonna use the Ace Liquor as like a place for a shooting. For the shooting at the Ace Liquor, it was from 1080. They got out and ran inside and they started shooting. Another barricade. Got a little ways to go here. First round. Get there as quickly as possible here. Sometimes you can't always pass on the left, sometimes you'll pass on the right because people don't move over to the right or they wait last second like that. Move over. Stop the turn road. Am I liking this? Come back.
Away.
I'm going to leave my vehicle on. Oh well. Okay. We're just going to say that there's shooting here. We're going to vest up. grab our gun. You gotta have your weapon out before you can get your shield. I just broke my own taillight somehow. Okay. So we'd have units surrounding the building. We'd have an injury team if SRE wasn't available. Clearing left. Counter. Clover him the door. And if someone grabbed a shield, they would be primary. You have to go up. You'd hug a wall all the way around. Someone watch that way, clear it out here. Push back in. Okay, and then you call it, that's clear. Then you'd push out. Maybe. And that shot just breaks all the windows too. I think that's how my tail got broken. Yeah.
Yep.
Wow. Okay. Yeah. Well. Well, the riot shield will demolish someone's car. Tell them that. Oh, jeez. Go and get that put away. I'm just gonna point to any damage. There's another liver up for this part, it's really cool. It's a good decision. I don't change this. Seeing the lighting switch again. So. We're good. He's lucky I'm just in here doing a video. Not in RTO or anything. I'm not in the radio at all. I could have pulled him over for two violations. He's going 68, plus he had red headlights. Just got a white one here. I really like this. I don't necessarily like this one. I don't like that one. It's like a ghost liver, but I don't like it. This one, that one, this one. I like this one. I like these two. I'll use that one. Yeah. Anyways, that's where I'm gonna go and wrap this video up. Hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you all very, very soon.